worthy. Hallelujah. So I want to teach you a closer song. It's a closer hymn. So as we sing this song, I want us to sing it with understanding. It says, Yesu wena ngumhlobo, meaning, Lord, you are my savior. Lord, you are a friend. You are my soulmate. Hallelujah. As we sing this song, you can join us. Hallelujah.
neighbor, they look so beautiful. Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, they look so beautiful. Hallelujah.
Yeah. God. Come on, tell your neighbor, say, just loosen up. Just loosen up.
Loosen up.
Just take it easy. Tell them, take it easy. Amen. Amen. Say, catch the fire. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. I hope you're already catching up with the fire. I don't know what you're doing in your house alone. Come on. You should be here today. It's something else. Unfortunately, we can't give it to you the way it is in the house. Come on. Amen.
Hallelujah.
But just feel the vibe wherever you are and just join with us. What's happening with the sound? Sorry. The reverb is just getting wild here. Okay. I'm Ruti, I'm not an artist. Okay. The vibe in the house is something else. Amen. Amen. We said this is our worship Sunday, glory to God. And that's what it's going to be. So please, if you didn't know, today is worship and praise Sunday. We've got GMC Worship. Please welcome them. Lord! The wonderful, beautiful, and special GMC Worship! Amen! Glory to God! We didn't have to outsource, we are just here to enjoy what we have best in the house. Glory to God! So God is good, and I just want you to join in the spirit of praise and worship. Just loosen up. Don't just feel like, you know, why is it just going on? Stand up and praise God. Amen. Glory to God. And just glorify Him. Father, we thank You for today. We thank You for Your glory. We thank You for grace. Thank You for Your presence, for Your mercies, for Your loving kindness. Thank You, mighty God, that You are good and worthy of all praises. Be exalted, O God. Be praised today and receive our praises and our honor to Your name, Almighty God, in Jesus Christ's name. All glory and all praise and all honor belongs to You, mighty God, and we give it back to You, Lord. We praise You for our lives. We praise You for who we are. We praise You for what's been happening. We thank You for a great future and a hope. We thank You for abundant life and a long life. We thank You for the joy that You have set before us. We thank You for our children, our children's children, our loved ones. We thank You for victory and success. We thank You for all the breakthroughs and the testimonies that we have today. We thank You for what You're about to do even today, that sicknesses will go in this meeting in the name of Jesus as we praise You, as we glorify Your name, that symptoms will disappear, pains will go, headaches will go in the mighty name of Jesus as we exalt You, mighty God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
you, everything is possible. Hallelujah.
Difficult for him to say.
Is there anything so difficult?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we shout hallelujah higher than that? Hallelujah. Glory. You're worthy. Ooh, it's a beautiful day to worship God today. It's an excellent day to worship God today. If you're in this house, let me see you clap your hands for His Majesty. Clap your hands for the Great One. Clap your hands for the Holy King. Clap your hands for the risen Savior. Clap your hands for your Redeemer. Clap your hands for your righteousness. Clap your hands for your advocate. Clap your hands for your lawyer. Clap your hands for your doctor. Clap your hands for your healer. Clap your hands for your blesser. Clap, 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 clap. I want you to repeat these words behind me. Say, ufanelwe udumo. Ufanelwe udumo. Ekseni, emini, emsuku. Can we just worship God this morning? Oh, hallelujah. Oh, yes, in me. Jesus, I need thee.
Mighty God, we give you praise, Lord. Be exalted, O Jesus, be exalted, mighty God. Oh, we give you honor and glory this morning, Lord. We worship you, Jesus, that you are Lord of lords, and you are still King of kings, and forevermore you are. Oh, be exalted, Jesus. There's no one else like you, Jesus. Thank you for the sacrifice that you are, the sacrifice that you gave, and the blood that you shed, Lord. We give you honor and all glory, Jesus. We thank you, Lord, that you're the head of the church, And we thank you that you lead us in the paths of righteousness. Thank you, Lord. You make us to lie down in green pastures, and you lead us beside the still waters. And we thank you, living God. Even though we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we fear no evil because, Lord, you are always forever with us. Your rod and your staff, they will always comfort us, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Indeed, you're the good shepherd. You anoint our heads with oils and our cups run over. You prepare a table before us, even in the presence of our enemies, Lord. Surely goodness and mercy. Come on, somebody, and say, surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. Somebody say, all the days of my life. Give him praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Isn't that wonderful? Worship and praise. Come on, give the Lord. The best is yet to come. Praise God. Hallelujah. Come on. Just appreciate these guys even more. Praise God. Hallelujah. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful worship. Oh, Father, we thank you for every one of these guys, this wonderful team. Lord, bless them and increase them. As they elevate you, Lord, elevate them. As they increase you, Lord, increase them, Lord. As they celebrate you, Lord, celebrate them. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Before I can share just a short sermon today, there's one young lady that must come. Amen. Since I instructed our brothers to choose right, since I instructed my boys to look right, so they've been doing their job very well. Amen. Amen. So I want you to welcome my latest, my Koti. To be, amen. Very soon, very soon, very soon. Just watch the space. Come on, will you join me together? Let's join together to welcome Lebogang Hapula. Amen. And not Hapula for too long, eh? We're just counting weeks now. Amen.
Morning. There's such a sweet presence of God in this place. It's important that we respond back, or we allow God to respond back to us. So can we just settle our hearts, lift our hands? Just, I know that silence can be awkward, but silence is important in the presence of God. Silence ourselves. Your spirit, God.
What you've created us for, communion and relationship, fellowship with you. This is what we were made for. You are who we were made for. We understand it. We understand. We understand, God. Zion, you're the Lion of Judah.
your house. Reign, Jesus, reign. Reign, Jesus, reign. Experience, but your spirit that makes the difference. Reign in this room, Jesus. Reign. Oh, reign, Jesus. Reign. You're the King. Session, my sister shared this morning and said that it is praise that goes before. That all we need to do in the battlefield is raise our hands and be on our feet, or be on our knees rather. That is our weapon. We don't have to fight with our own strength. Praise shall go before you. This is what my sister shared in the morning. She said praise shall go before us. And she said that, I understand that it's a recovery service this morning, she explained. And you know, sometimes you want to recover everything by your own strength, and sometimes you try to put your head together and you know you're running up and down like a headless chicken. I want to encourage you this morning that praise shall go before you. Praise will be your weapon. There's a song that goes, you go before I know that you've even gone to win my war. Then you come back with the head of my enemy. You come back and you call it my victory. It's okay. All I did was praise. And all I did was bow down. All I had to do was stay still. That's all you need to do. Amen. Praise shall go before you this morning. Praise shall be your weapon this morning. All you need to do is just raise your hands and ask, reign, Jesus, reign. Amen. Let's go to your love for us is amazing. Thank you, Lord. Think that, you know, we underestimate this verse, for God so loved the world that he gave his only son. We think it's just for Sunday school, but let's come back to our first love, understanding Jesus died for us, oh, so that we may be brought back to relationship, brought back to fellowship. So let's sing this song with understanding. It's a very simple song. Amen. Thank you, Jesus, for keeping. Thank you, God, for giving your only son, Jesus, to die on the cross for us, to redeem us back to you. Thank you, Jesus.
What kind of love is this?
Yeah.
sawa. Let me try it one more time. Mambo, sawa, sawa. Hey. Mambo, sawa, sawa. Yeswa kiwa, etini. Mambo, sawa, sawa. Mambo, sawa, sawa. Everybody now. Mambo, mambo.
I am going higher.
physician. Jesus. There is power in the name of
Jesus.
Healing in the name of
Jesus.
Deliverance in the name of
Jesus.
Shout Jesus.
God, show us how much you love us. If each person can live here having encountered the love of God, it's more than enough. Because it is through his love that we receive our miracles, our signs and wonders, our healing. It is through his love that he poured out the Holy Spirit for us to experience the full power of God. So show us today, Lord, how much you love us. We're going to do the song, GMC original song, Holy Spirit. And I really want you to open your heart and receive the Holy Spirit. Allow him to do what he wants to do in your life. Hallelujah. To know. on his throne. He was clothed in glory, exalted high, and the train of his robe, it fills this temple, and the angels circle around him, and they cry, holy. I saw the Lord seated on his throne. He was clothed in glory, exalted high, and the train of his robe, it fills this temple. They cry, you are holy.
true image maker. Just surrender your imagination to the true image maker. Just surrender your worries to the true image maker. Image maker. Image maker. True than true. Two.
praise the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. Wasn't this powerful? Amen. God is good. He's a wonderful God. Come on, just appreciate this team. Appreciate everyone. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Thank you guys. It took a lot of practice. They had a very busy, busy week and long hours of practice, and we really appreciate you so much. Amen. This year, I want to prepare a trip for you. Hey, don't just clap. You are going to help me do it.
Amen. Go deeper.
So we'll plan a we'll plan a trip for them. Whether they want to go to Cape Town or whatever. Amen. So can we do this for them?
Yes.
Amen. Praise the Lord. We'll do it. Amen. We will did it. Amen. Pastors, eh? Praise the Lord. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Just a few announcements. Salama's birthday. Hey, that's why. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Talama. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip, hooray!
Praise the Lord. Was Emmanuel singing there? Yes, my man. I know they have a plan. They'll spoil you today. It's going to be nice. Amen. We love you so much, and you are a blessing. Amen. You and your husband. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. God is good. So, yesterday we had a beautiful, beautiful picnic for the women. I was underestimating it. It was big. It was lovely. There were couches and everything, a beautiful setup. Lots of food that was left for the teens because the teens were meeting later, and it was lovely, lovely, lovely. My wife kept going on talking about the message from Miss Ramaprana. It was powerful. Amen. Praise the Lord. It was really good. I think they've already left, but it was powerful. And she said, actually, it's a message that is fit for the whole church. Amen. So we're happy for that. The teens also had a wonderful, these women sat until 4 o'clock sometime. They were just chilling and talking and having fun. Amen. And two more with the teens, they had a good time. I saw some video clips, some of these young people, they were challenged to preach each one a 30-second sermon. Hey, I'll tell you, powerful stuff that was coming from the youth. Especially from the boys when they see the girls sitting there. Some powerful sermons. So that was nice. Beautiful weekend. Amen. Praise the Lord. Glory to God. Come on, give the Lord a hand of praise. Amen. God is good. Raise up your hands. And say, thank you, Father, for a wonderful time of great worship in honor and celebration of your goodness and your mercy. Thank you for a great week to come. In Jesus' name, we thank you, living God. The best is yet to come. In Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let me quickly see. I know the time is gone. Who is here for the first time today? Can you raise your hand? You just visited us. Well, Don't hesitate. Just raise your hand up. Raise your hand up high. Our ushers are giving you a leaflet, a guest information card. Please, if you don't mind, please, fill that up, and God bless you as you do that. Give us just a bit of your information so that we can continue to be in touch with you. We invite you also, all our first-time visitors, just to go to that room just immediately after the service. It won't take long, just a couple of minutes with some of our leaders. They have refreshments for you. Amen. God is good. So, if not Sunday, it will be the other one. We need to have some... We are coming to the half of the year. Amen. We need to get some fat cook with meats for everyone up to church. Amen. So, to celebrate the starting of winter, some comfort food. Don't worry, the church fat cook won't make you anything. We have weight loss miracles here. All right. Just raise your hand. Charlie's Care Missions is hosting a winter drive. Kindly drop off any winter clothing items in the recreation hall. Don't forget your old jerseys. I've seen some of mine. And so I think my wife stole two of them. And so we must give away. People, there's somebody who really needs your jacket, you know, which is just occupying space, you know. And so please bring that stuff, all the winter clothing, drop it off in the recreation hall. We'll give it to people that really need it. Amen. So let's do that. Praise the Lord. God is good. Metric dance donations. We announced it last Sunday. Let's announce it properly next week. We'll give you some time, my baby. Next week. Is it fine? Okay. I need to check because you may not be happy with me. Daddy! Okay. Father, in Jesus' name, we declare the blessing of the Lord that makes rich and adds no sorrow. We declare the joy of the Lord will be your strength this week, even for the rest of this year and beyond. I declare that everything that needs to be signed on your behalf, the angel of the Lord will make haste to make sure that it does. That contract must be signed up, that decision must be made to your favor, and that progress must be finalized in the name of Jesus, and no more delays. I declare in Jesus' name that the Lord will give you a reason for celebrating this week in the name of Jesus. A reason to rejoice even more, to lift up your spirit. I declare that the Lord has a surprise for you even this week. In the mighty name of Jesus, something you had forgotten about has been recovered and is coming back on the table, in the mighty name of Jesus. Say, I believe, I receive it, and I thank you, Father, for it. In Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Praise the Lord. God richly bless you. Let's see you on Wednesday. Praise God.
From the fowler's snare, glory to God, glory to God. He has set us free, we are free indeed. Glory to God, glory to God. Everybody say the Lord.
Lord has delivered us from the fowler's snare. Glory to God. Grace Mission International Church is on social media. Like us on Facebook, find us on YouTube, listen to the latest sermon on SoundCloud, and follow us on Instagram. Grace, your connection to greatness. Grace Mission International Church is on social media. Like us on Facebook, find us on YouTube, listen to the latest sermon on SoundCloud.